Hello guys, welcome back. And if you're wondering, yes, I have changed my channel name because the previous name Gaming Cell was already on YouTube and there were many names with this Gaming Cell on YouTube. So I decided to bring a unique name. So I checked it and this my current name Indian Sensei is pretty unique. So I'm going with this. Let me know in the comments that if you like this new name. So now in the game, as you may know, this is a dead week. Dead week means there is nothing new to do in the game, just some special missions, small special missions which you can pretty much clear without any difficulties, except the Gamamichi challenge, which I think ended. Yes, it is ended. That was difficult, and yes, I have made a video on that, how to clear the Gamamichi mission. You can check that out. So besides that, there is nothing to do in the game. As I already told you, I am in my previous videos, I am not a fan of attack missions, only team attack missions. I am a defensive player, so I don't usually attack. I only attack once a week to get my rank back. So as you can see, I did an attack mission. This was 3 days ago, I think on Tuesday, because this my current GMT time, Indian time, you get your rank on Tuesday. So I did attack mission on Tuesday, I won that. And if you check my defense log, I have many wins, and these losses are, I didn't lose any scrolls, so that was good. So enough of this. So I think we have saved quite summoning tickets from the login bonuses in the previous week. I think we have 25 Shinobites. Yes, so we will try to summon these tickets and see if we get anything useful. I hope we get something good, at least one ultimate, which I don't have. The odds are not that great, but we can only hope. So let's get into this. So I will do 2 10 summons and one 5 single summons, because I have 25. So let's see. What will we get? At least we can get 4 stars. Okay, 3 star. Nah. 3 star again. Okay, 4 star. What is this? Toby. Not useful. Previously, the summoning of these tickets had very great chance of getting a gold, but after the update, the probability has very decreased. I haven't got ultimate from these summoning tickets in a while. Okay, these are not that good. Bad cards. Give me a good 4 star. Nah, maxed out. These 4 stars are not that useful because I already have ultimates as stack cards in my shinobis. So let's do one more multi summon. First one was bad. Let's see if we get something good on the second summon. Why does it take so much time? Give me at least one gold. One. All I'm asking for is one gold. Will you? No, I don't think so. Shitty card. Another shitty card. No. Great. Blue card. Shino. Why I'm getting Boruto, man? No, Temari, not you. Stack card. Can I get the 3-star of Sarutobi, the fire style? I don't have that stack card. Give me a gold, man. I didn't think so. Be a good one at least. No, I want the fire style. So guys, 5 more summons left. I don't think we will get a gold. Oh ho, blue card. Very nice, very very nice. Give me one gold, that's all I'm asking for. No, maxed out. These cards would be great, would have been great if I got them in during when I was a new player. Right now these are waste of cards. I don't need anyone. Okay, 4-star. Shikamaru. Last summon, guys. Will we get something good? Okay, we will wait for some time. Okay, I will hold this for 2 seconds. 1, 2. If I get one gold, I will not. I know. Okay, yeah, I know. Shitty card. So 25 tickets, nothing good. Waste. Should I do an attack mission to get my rank? And I already have, what is this? Okay, I have already maxed out Kabuto's awakening, I think so. No, it's okay. So nothing else to do, as you can see. Should I do an attack mission? I will do an attack mission, but not in this video because it will get really long. So I will do an attack mission and upload it separately. Okay. So that was it, guys. I know this was a boring video. Nothing I can do about it because nothing else to do in this game. I can do attack missions like other people are doing, but I'm not really a fan of attack mission, and also there is no, like, I cannot do any couple attack missions. Like, I don't have that kind of players in my shinobis because I can do only normal attacks, which is not interesting. It is okay, but it's not that interesting like people are doing, like father son attack missions, in the, which there is Naruto, Boruto, Minato, Jiraiya, but and also like Kisame and Kakuzu. I have Kakuzu's ultimate, but I don't have Kisame's ultimate, so there's no point in doing attack mission. And there is also a probability of doing a Akatsuki attack mission, and I also don't have all the Akatsuki's ultimate. I only have I think Sasori. Man, I never noticed. I only have Sasori Akatsuki actually, which has, I have his ultimate, the old one. And my Itachi doesn't have ultimate, not new, not old, so I don't have that great players. I'm just hanging by. So I was hoping for a gold of Itachi from the summonings, but as you know, luck is very bad. So this was it, guys. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below what would you else like to see, and I will upload it.